Welcome to Paris, 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
This is bold and impossible to ignore. And with newly appointed... Cut!
Yeah, thanks a lot, man. Real considerate.
Whatever, let's just take it from the top.
Right. Okay, ready? And go.
Cecile, I'm standing outside to lay Dave Valeska hosting the Sanguine Fall Fest. What the hell is wrong with you? Go away!
Come on, don't encourage this asshole. Go for it. Probably smoke out.
Sir?
Good evening, sir. Welcome to Sanguine.
Evening, sir.
Oh my God, what are you talking about? Negotiate about what? Valerie, you've been trying to discredit him.
Oh, no.
And now, Showstopper is going under, Liza. It's all about the blog. I knew Victor, and he saved the magazine. It's not pretty, I know, but... Look, we still need solid proof. Victor and Margolis are in it together. And if Haley's been caught... Liza, I need you to get up to that auction and finish the job.
Me? No, I can't. Hurry! You can't ask me to do that.
I can, Liza. And you will. We've got 200 jobs on the line. Not for me, do it for them.
Oh, God damn it.
Editor, here, this'll get you inside. Your public story is gone. Looking for a way to discredit key members of the National Cancer Coalition. Get me some evidence and then get the hell out. You can do this, Liza. I trust you. Now get going before we lose our job.
Thank you.
Watch out, man.
Hey, you can never have enough security. That's what I always say.
Central, I'm reading you 5x5. Area is clear.
Whatever happened to that human whore?
Agent is Captain Lopez, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago.
Quite the mystery.
A flair for the dramatic. Secret exchange at the pavilion, very cloak and dagger.
Who's the contact again?
Max Decker of the Russian FSB.
Sorry, sir, we're upping our security.
It must be pretty important for Novikov to take time out during the show. We should go check out the place. Assess security risks.
Pretty good.
Nice talk, sir.
Sam, I wish I had that job.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something, you know? I can't believe he's actually here, you know, like in the same room as us. Helmut Kruger's been my role model since college.
Well, so if he kisses your hand, will you ever wash it again?
Hey. Yeah, I saw you blush earlier.
Go on the stage. Show people.
Time to find Dahlia Margolis.
Come in, Central. I'm at the location now, and,
Shit, he's right there!
Get the shit out of him! Have fun.
What?
I wish I had that jaw.
Stop, you look fine.
Time to find Dahlia Margolis.
What the?
Excuse me, you really shouldn't be here. Just you wait till the guards. Please, 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 sir, I need help.
Go check that out.
Hey, you! You got no right being here. Oh, just hey, wake up! Aren't you supposed to be on duty?
She's right there!
I understand. Ah! Oh my God!
What? There he is! I see him!
Good day to you, security guy. So who's guarding the mall?
There, knuckle boxer.
Hey,
best cocktail in the world. Ring a bell. No?
Nothing? You got nothing?
Sorry, Mr. Novikov. Never heard of it.
Not impressed.
Let him have!